morning children. In our last video, we learned how to write number names. And in this video, we are going to learn how to write numerals when number names are given. And I will do this with the help of place value chart. But you, when you do it, then you do it without place value chart. Place value chart should be there in our mind, right? And you tell your parents to give you dictation of number names. They will speak the number name and you will write the number. So like this, the way we take dictation in English, right? There we write spellings, but here we are going to do a different thing. For example, your parents will say, write down 207. So on the paper, you will write 207. These three digits, which will make 207. If you do this practice for a week, and you may take just 10 to 15 numbers dictation every day, I promise you, you will become very, very efficient in writing the numerals when number names are given to you. And beta, this is very, very important for us for becoming proficient in learning numbers. Right? So let's start that.
So children, here number names have been given to us and we have to write the numerals. The first one is 214. Now, we know how to write 14. Do you remember how to write 14? 1 will come at 10's place and 4 will come at 1's place. 1 and 4 is 14. But we have to write 214. So, 2 will come at 100's place. And we have 214. Next is 736. Now, what will come at 100's place? 7 will come at 100's place because it is 700. So, 7 will come at 100's place and we have to write 36. So, how do we write 36? 3 at 10's place and 6 at 1's place. So this is 36 and this is 736. Next number is 849. So since it is 800, so we are going to write 8 at 100's place, 49. So 4 at 10's place, and 9 at 1's place. So this is 849. The next number is 300. Only 300. So 3 will come at 100's place. Right? 3 has come at 100's place. What should we write at 10's place and 1's place to make it 300? Think. Yes, we will write 2 zeros at 10's and 1's place. So this is 300. Next number is 210. 210. Now we know how to write 10. It's so easy. We have been doing it since class 1. This is how we write 10. 1 at the 10's place and 0 at the 1's place. But we have to write 210. So 2 will come at the 100's place. And we have 210. Okay. Next number is 307. So at 100's place, we will have 3. Okay. 3 at 100's place. 307. Now, children, this is 300. See, this is 300. Now, we have to write 307. 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307. So 307 we will write like this. 307. 7 will come at 1's place and 0 will come at 10's place. And that will make it 307. Some children, they make a mistake, and when they read 307, they just write like this. Now, read it and see, is it 307? No, this is 1's place and 10's place. This is 37. This is not 307. So if you have been told to write 307, this would be wrong. So 307 is this. Okay, next one is 820. Okay, we all know how to write 20. 20 we write like this. 2 and 0, 20. 2 we write at 10's place and 0 we write at 1's place. But we have to write 820. So we will write 8 at 100's place. So this is 820. Okay. The last number is 999. So by now you have understood 9 at 100's place and then 99. 9 at 10's place and 9 at 1's place. So this number is 999. And children, you know, this is a very special number. It is the largest, the greatest 3-digit number. This 999 is the largest 3-digit number. Why? Because at all the three places, 100's place, 10's place and 1's place, we have the biggest digit 9. So this is making it 999. So don't forget, children, this is the largest 3-digit number. So this is how we are supposed to write numerals when number names are given to you. Okay, children, thank you very much. Please practice, because that will make you perfect. Thank you and have a nice day.